U.S. authorities were very inspired by your story and they were willing to give you a visa as well to come and train in the U.S. Why is it that you decided not to take that option up? Why is it that you decided to continue to stay on in Iran when you could have lived your dream, you could have lived your life without any constraints whatsoever? Why the decision to stay on in Iran?
In one sentence, I found that I'm more effective in my country. I can send a message to a Persian female. Thank you.